Bouquet Rosan Gaspar, for the token Mr. Melvin Tamunan, for the cash PPSK President Kentil Barbosa, and to put the crown LNP President Daryl Sabeliano. Our third runner-up is taking on the 6,000 pesos in cash as candidate number 8.
Okay. representative for the Biscay Garlic Festival
and for the Biscay Garlic Festival 2024, for the sash, Mr. Cesario Pinsel, for the bouquet, Mr. Cesario Pinsel, for the token, Jumbo Costales, and for the cash, Honorable Mayor Glenn B. Guzman, and to put the crown, Honorable Mayor and Mrs. Glenn B. Guzman.
Magpipicture po muna kayo with the winners.